If you did that with me, my teeth would come out. Whoa! Oh.
It's good food, plenty of love and affection, and it's check up at the vet to make sure everything's a-okay. At 8 o'clock, he looks at his dad and starts crying. I say, you know what he wants? He wants to go to bed, and off they trot to bed at 8 o'clock. And then within 10 minutes when I've gone in, he's got his head on the pillow, his body's covered with a duvet, and he's snoring away.